Why are we behind the barricade? John and I want to know. So you're a nominee tonight.
Why don't I come over this side?
Exactly. You have to jump over.
Or you come over here.
I know. They won't let me. They'll take me out by the police.
If I jump over here, they'll kick me out.
They'll kick you out. Then yeah. You won't be able to sit in your seat when their name
We're
is
We're a fine over. Pair.
So what did you think when you got a nomination?
I thought they had it wrong.
Is my name really on here?
Well, the idea that I'm a game show host at all was a surprise.
Well,
you know, when I got that call, I thought, is this the right
Michael? Did you ever think you were going to be a game show host?
No, I didn't. But here I am. I love it.
Yeah.
This nomination, it's a great surprise, great honor. I'm thrilled.
For those who haven't seen the show, what would you say is the best part of the game show?
It's my contestants. That's who's the best. Because actually, you know, they hired me probably because I have an improv background. And nobody does improv like a real person. Like, you cannot tell what they're going to say next. They will take a left turn like you can't believe.
Right.
And you are lost in the dust. And I'm a professional, and I can't keep up. So that's my favorite part.
Right. All right. Well, you have a great time tonight.
Thank you.
You look pretty spiffy.
Thank you. It's Brooks Brothers.
Wearing Brooks Brothers, ladies and gentlemen.